Hi everyone, in today's tutorial you will learn how to create PDF files with black or dark backgrounds using Microsoft Word, although I will be demonstrating this process using Microsoft Word on a Mac computer. Windows users should be able to follow along with similar steps. Let's get started. Open a new Word document. Then go to the Format menu and choose Document. Adjust the margins. I'll set the top, bottom, left, and right margins to 2 cm. You can change the settings as you wish. Click OK. Next, go to the Design tab. Then click on the Page Color icon. Choose Black Text 1 Lighter 15%. And save it by pressing the Command plus S keys on your keyboard. After that, switch to the Home tab and type or paste your text. Next, press the Command plus A keys to select the text and change the font color to white, background 1, darker 15%. As for the font size, I'll choose Arial. And size 18. To make it easier to view this tutorial. You can choose pure white if you prefer. However, it's important to note that reading text displayed in pure white on a pure black background can cause eye strain. Let's compare and decide which option is easier to read. In my view, this one is easier to read and doesn't cause much strain on my eyes. What do you think? To add an image to your document, simply copy and paste it. Align the image with your text. And apply a style if desired. I'll remove the reflection at the bottom of the image. And save the document. To save it as a PDF, navigate to the File menu and select Save As. Then click on the drop-down arrow and select PDF. I'll select Desktop. It will be saved to your preferred location. In my case, it will be saved to desktop. I'll click Export. Once saved, you can open it using the Preview app. If you get a white border around your PDF, you can remove it by clicking Show Markup Toolbar, selecting Rectangular Selection, and dragging the crosshair over the black or dark area. Then release your mouse button. If necessary, adjust the selection using the blue handles. Once you are happy with your selection, press the Command plus K keys on your keyboard or click the crop icon in the toolbar. Then click OK. To eliminate the white border around your PDF. If you don't crop your PDF and send it to your iPhone or iPad, the white border will be visible. It's annoying. If you crop it, you will get a black or dark background edge to edge. And that's how it looks on your screen before and after cropping. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.